Hi everybody, it's Derek from 9D Diagnostics, and today we're just going to go and check a injector, and we have an RDA tree in the workshop, and there's nothing wrong with this injector. We're just going to go and check the live feed down to the injector, check the resistance of the actual injector, and then do an oscilloscope reading and let you see how that's done.
Okay, so as you see here, there's the injector beside plug number, between plug number 1 and 2, and this is the injector just here, and we are going to check the live feed down. As you see, I already have my probe in to pin number 1. And then the second probe is going to earth directly to the battery, and because I know then I have a good solid earth. So we're going to check the voltage down to it. The system, it should be between 12 and 14 volts. We're going to check it with the engine running, so let's have a look at that now. Okay, so let's give it a start. Brilliant. And there you go, you can see there we have 13.86 volts. It'll fluctuate a small bit obviously with the alternator, but that's exactly what we want to be seeing on the live side. We're going to go check now the resistance of the actual injector itself. Okay, so we're going to check the resistance of the injector. So the connection is disconnected, the engine and ignition is off, and then we're going to go across pin 1 and 2 and check the ohms. The reading that we should be getting on the KTS is telling us that we should have at 20 degrees between 10 and 20 ohms. So we're going to go and check that now. Okay, so we're going across pin 1 and pin 2. We'll see what resistance we get. And we've got 11.2 ohms. So that's well within its parameters. It's a little bit warmer here today in the workshop, but yeah, that's perfect. We're happy with that. The next check we're going to go and do is the oscilloscope reading and see what way the injector is operating. Okay, so we have the oscilloscope connected up to the injector. We're going from pin 2 to ground. As you can see here, measure terminal 2 to ground, engine warm and idling. And this here is what we should be seeing once we get the engine started. So let's switch over to our oscilloscope. I have the parameter set at 50 volts and 80 milliseconds. Should be perfect. So let's get the engine a start and have a look. Okay, perfect. That's exactly what we want to be seeing. It's the same as the diagram that we had just seen. You'd be expecting to see this this reading. We know the injector's fine, so these little spikes here that you're seeing, nothing to be worried about. It can be just down to the connection as the engine is as idling, and it's just moving that connection and making a little bit of interference. But that is absolutely perfect. So that's how you check an injector. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe our page, and we'll see you again in the next video. Thank you.